Hi, my name is David Brown. I'm an instructional technologist here at Dalton State College, and today I want to show you how to automatically caption videos in YouTube. The first step, of course, is to upload your video to your YouTube account, and you'll have to have a YouTube account. Those are free. Once you upload it, find the video, go to the video that you've uploaded, and if you haven't captioned it, you will not see the CC symbol here yet. So to caption them, you'll need to click on your video manager link, which is right here. There are other ways to get to video manager, but you have to go to video manager. When you click on video manager, you will see all your videos that you've created, and you need to choose the one you would like to add captions to. Once you choose it, and we'll go ahead and choose this one, you click the drop-down list for that video, and you should see an option for subtitles /CC. You will click that, and here is where you will automatically caption it. Once you click in here and you will see this information, it will automatically caption it, and you should click the closed captioned link here, which you will see here once you get into this area, and it will start captioning the videos for you. If you don't see this, it may be because you just uploaded your video, and you need to wait about 20 minutes after you've uploaded your video to be able to see the screen. Once you see it, you need to edit it. And to edit it, you click Published. And if you chose English, you will choose English for your language. And here is where you can edit it. Now, as long as you have recorded with a microphone that's up close to your mouth and you're speaking loud and clearly, most of the captions will be correct. But in almost every case, there will be at least a few mistakes. So to correct these, you will click the Edit button here. And it will say, do you want to overwrite? And you will say yes. And here is where you will actually go in and edit it. And I'm going to go in here and change a few things to show you how. I'm just using the left side here. And you can go down here and proofread, double check, make sure everything's okay. If it's not, you can edit it. And usually there's a couple of mistakes, but this technology has improved dramatically here in 2017 compared to previous years. You can also add new subtitles here. So we pretty much edit the ones you have or add, and this will help you a great deal. And once you're through, you click Publish Edits here. And I'm going to go ahead and click it. So now I have clicked Publish Edit. And once I do that, everything should be good to go here. And let's go see what it looks like on the internet. And we'll go to the video here. And there it is. You see that it got my edits because I capitalized the H and the D and B, and it was all automated. No technology extra, nothing I had to pay for. There are other sources you can use like Camtasia, and that costs money, and there's some free internet sources. But if you're interested in using any of those sources or needing help with YouTube captioning, let me know through an email, dobrown@daltonstate.edu. Thank you for watching, and good luck.